Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Praise Uche and you're watching Praise Uche TV. So if you're seeing my face for the first time, please do well to hit that red subscribe button, like, comment and share. And to my oldies, you already know now, you guys are the what? Obonge. Okay guys, today I'm really excited because it's a collaboration video. Yeah, I am collaborating with one of my favorite persons and YouTuber, Ogechukwu Adora. Yeah, guys, if you love me and you love my kind of vibes, believe me, you're going to love her because we have the same kind of vibes. And today we'll be talking about 10 things we wish we knew before getting married. Guys, 10 things. So I'll be mentioning 5. And after watching my video, we all will go to our channel and listen to the 5 things you also wish she knew before getting married. So let's dive in. First on my list is labor pain. God, they didn't tell me. Nobody told me labor was this painful, or was that painful? Guy, that pain is excruciating. There's nothing compared to it. God, labor. If I had known before getting married, you know, I would have just take my time, prepare myself mentally for that pain. That pain now die. God. Well, I didn't know, but look at my kids, guys. I can't even regret it. No regret whatsoever. Then the next thing is timing, guys. After I got married, my timing changed. No more personal time. Anywhere you see me, you see my kids. You cannot see me alone. Unlike when you're married, or like before you get married, you know, you have your personal time alone. But now, nothing like personal time. I didn't know that I will not have a personal time anymore. As soon as kids start coming in, I'm sure you guys are hearing killing. It's my daughter in the background. Guys, nothing like, they're always around me. Nothing like personal time anymore. So if you're about to get married, just know that, you know, those, your personal time, it's cancelled. Cancel it, because it's going to be you and the kids everywhere. That's another one. Another thing is space. I don't have a space of my own. I don't. Nothing like, this is mommy's room or my person. Nothing. My space is our. It's our space. Because sometimes just like, this kid, you guys should free me now. Let's have my, don't I have my life to live anymore? But guys, you have no life to live anymore once you have kids. Because maybe when they start to grow. But now that my kids are still very small, for me, now I don't have this personal space. They are all in my space. Another thing is house chores. Gosh, you know, before I came here, I'm in Italy, in case you don't know, I'm in Italy. Before I came to join my husband here, when I was in Nigeria, because it took me about 2 years to join him here, before I came, I always be like, oh gosh, mine, I can't wait to come over. I can't wait to come and start doing my wifely duties, start making your meals, start washing, start cooking, start taking care of the kids, you know, those stuff. But now, if I see any escape route, fiam, I will take it. If I see a way that I will stop doing these chores, gosh, they are killing, man. I wish I came with a maid. If I didn't, to be like this, because then I was so eager to come and start doing mommy, you know, take care of my kids, bath my kids, take them to school. All those things. If I see a way to stop doing all those things, I will stop, because they are too much. Girls, it's not easy. And the last, I think I mentioned 4 already. So the 5th one is having kids itself comes with its own challenges, you know, from when they were born till 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, and like that. Each stage of their life, it's challenging, really. It's challenging. Gosh, you know, when you see other parents with their kids and all of that, you know what they're facing in the house. Now I appreciate my mom more. I can't even appreciate her enough. You know, if your child is not eating, you will not be happy. If a child is cheating, you are sick. You know, it's just like, this is you, and you don't just have your life anymore. You are living your life basically because of your children, or how do I put it? You guys are living the same life. You have one life. Both of you are sharing one life. It's like that. God, like, marriage is a whole lot. It's a whole lot. My child is this, so, my second child, she's like, she's gumbody, you know. Now that you're seeing this video, it's because she's sleeping. That is why this video can be a bit quiet, because you can know, you can hear kalang kalang. The other one is somewhere around. But the baby, the one that used to attach to me, she's sleeping. Gosh, you know, motherhood comes with a whole lot of things. But I say marriage comes with a whole lot of things. I didn't know all this before getting married. Maybe if I'd known them, I would have prepared my mind, you know, towards it, because they met me unawares. How do I put it? It just came to me all of a sudden. And although right now, I will not say I've found my balance, but I think I'm adjusting to it. But before now, maybe if I'd known, if I'd prepared my mind, all these things would not hit me like that. But guys, I'm not even gonna lie. The truth is that all these things I mentioned now, especially having my husband and my kids, even if you give me 100 million euro, I will not collect it for these things. I cannot trade my family for anything. But these are some of the things that, you know, changed about me. Yes, that's the word. Things that changed about me, being from when before I got married and now that I am married. So that is it. So guys, I have come to the end of the things that changed, or the things I wish I knew before getting married. Now all of us, we head on to my friend's channel, Ogechukwu Adora. I'll be leaving the link in the description box. So let us all go then and hear what she has to say about the things she wish she knew before getting married. Yes. Let us go and show her that we do bunge, we don't land. Yes, let us go in our full force. Let's go and show her that, yes, we came from Praise Uche TV and we are here. You guys know what I mean now. Let's go and show her love. Please subscribe to our channel. Support her the way you support me. Thank you so much. And I'll see you guys in another video. Ciao, ciao.